much.
The real problem is that I just kind of like feel bad.
How do you feel bad?
That everything is so unorganized and...
Yeah, but why would you feel bad about that?
Because I care about your mental health.
I like living in an asylum. I want to wake up every day and be like, ah, Esfand State Penitentiary.
Well, asylums are organized. This is not an asylum. This is a landfill.